think Dylan's on full.
I saw him the other day. Ethan has